2020 nickel.
There's thimbles.
Highest Cultures Outdoors. We're here at Huron Island, and we're just exploring here and looking at the lighthouse. And I was just walking along here, and I saw these wild roses. They're super rare, but I guess not on this island, because they are covering everything here. There's a whole bunch here, and all this bush right here is all wild roses. And there's a whole bunch more further up on the island there. And that is Cultures Outdoors. Hi, it's Cultures Outdoors. We're here on island, and here's the Huron Island lighthouse. It was built in 1868. Absolutely beautiful scenery. You can see for absolutely miles and miles and miles that way. Same with this Huron Mountains. It's just absolutely beautiful up here. There's tons of wildflowers, and it's absolutely beautiful. Hi, it's Cultures Outdoors. You see, if those trees are, what are they called? What are they called?
Wild lilacs?
Lilacs, yeah. Where'd that go? A giant piece right here.
What is it?
No. That's not obsidian. That's coal. I think. It might be obsidian. I'm not sure.